defining moment was to find out how easy is WordPress to use to build websites. So I built websites since 2002, I guess, and 2003 I found WordPress, and it changed the whole way I thought about building websites. So it was, you know, the most defining moment, because I could work with this during my sitting my kids. I have 5 children, so I needed something to do, what I can do from at home. So yeah, I took my hobby and went forward with it, yes.
I think it was a series of moments. The first one was 10 years ago in 2007, when I started translating WordPress into Russian. I got really excited, but then we also started helping out on Russian support forums. But there were some bugs on the forums that to fix them, we needed to talk to someone, but the whole infrastructure was not open sourced at the time, so we didn't know who to talk to.
And one of my friends on that time was using WordPress, and I was like, yeah, well, that's it. So it looks like a decent software. It's PHP. I know PHP, so let's install that. And I was asking like huge dumb questions, and I was asking the community and wasting other people's time, like, yeah, can you explain to me how that easy stuff will work? And they helped me. They simply said, oh yeah, sure, go there, download that and do that. And after these answers to my stupid, dumb first questions, I was like, they are really kind people. And maybe I can give something back. I can maybe help other people answering support questions in the German forum. And I picked the ones who nobody answered. So I picked the ones like the really like PHP savvy hard stuff, where I was like, yeah, that's a PHP question, I can probably answer that. And so I invested time in that and invested like help other people deal with the software. This here is the result of that first two stupid questions.
Steve Jobs, in his commencement talk, you know, I am starting now to look back and see the dots connecting and see how I got here. So to answer your question, was no like wow moment. There were a bunch of dots that are shaping my Raffaella 2.0, you know, the girl I've become, and so this is it. It wasn't a moment, it was a path.